Hello guys, and welcome to some more Failgiers in Ulmer Empire.
Yes.
With GreenFors and ParadoxNinja.
That is us. And right now, France is invading Castile. Portugal. It's completely obliterating them.
And I'm currently marching all my armies to take advantage of the situation.
Yes.
I might lose my entire empire to rebels while I'm at it, but
yeah, no biggie.
Gotta take some risks.
Yes, and I gain another core in Poznan right after losing the first one. Or by core I mean claim, of course.
No. Yeah, I can't actually declare war on these people yet, because I have to have claims first.
Yep. Spy agency.
Someone just left my coalition. I didn't even know I had a coalition.
Did you?
Yeah, I did. But it's only Yemen now, so it doesn't matter. Yep. And no one important cares. It's only like some African, East African people.
Same thing with mine. Like, the only important person that really cares is Denmark, and perhaps Naples if you count them.
Fuck, the war against like, the Iberians are gonna lose the war before I get to join in.
Yeah, but it'll still be a broken Iberia you're gonna fight.
Yeah, but they can rebuild quickly.
We've got 85% war score, just for your information.
Oh shit, you can't join the war, can you? Because you'll have a truce.
You should, if you declare it before it's over, I can join.
No, you can't. No, I don't think you can.
Wait, the French king has died.
You can't fight the same nation into, you know.
Ugh. Do we need to wait 5 years? Wait 5 years?
About that time, they'll be strong again.
Yeah, exactly. That's the... Can you fight them on your own?
Oh man, I don't know if I want to risk it.
France has a regency council. Does this count as a...
No.
It's not a weak heir, so... Fuck. Wait, hold on. Naples has the same dynasty as France?
I should have
Oh my god. When the Neapolitan king dies... There will be a succession war between France and...
That's not good.
I can beat France.
Yeah, but I mean... You'll still be at war with France, which is just fundamentally bad.
He's only 19 though, so he might still get an heir.
Yeah, most likely, actually.
Yeah. But if he was to die right now, I would get the chance to take entire Italy. In one foul swoop.
God damn it. I want part of Italy.
Yeah, I could sell you the provinces. Yeah,
it doesn't matter that much. I guess I can. If I can get Sevilla, I would be fine.
Yeah.
Well, kind of. I wouldn't really. Yeah, because. Nah, well. I don't know.
We'll see. It's not relevant.
Oh, dude. I just. Blah, 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 blah. You just got a free claim on Portugal just by a random event.
Alright, go for it. Dude, go for it while I'm still at war with them and while they're being fucked. Declare war.
Oh, God. That's going to bring in England.
England is weak as fuck.
No, they're not.
They're not really strong either, though.
Wait, hold on.
Alright, they have got an army of 19,000. It's nothing. And maybe England will become the war leader. In that case, I can join.
I am allied to the Netherlands. And they are willing to join my war.
Do it. They have a larger army than England.
That's funny. How does that even... Fuck it, let's go. Die.
And you can't call me to arms?
No. You're already at war with them, so it doesn't...
Yeah, are you going to try to take Northern Africa here too, or are you just going to leave that?
Well, that's the primary goal, isn't it?
I thought you were going to take Southern Africa.
Why not both? Whereas now the... Oh man, do you have a navy? No, of course you can't. Well, you can help me. Portuguese are ruining my life.
Oh, I might not be able to make it there.
Well...
And you don't have a leader.
Yeah, I didn't think about it, because, I mean, and my army as well is going to die if that army, or if that...
Yeah, and I can't actually get a leader either, because I don't have the diplomatic points. Actually, I'll split off one little, brig, which will stay home, and get a leader. Might join in a bit later than the other one. That's okay.
Oh, dude. No... Oh,
I'm on my way in there.
Shit, Castile didn't join the war. So I won't get Castile's shit. But at least that will make, you know...
Make the war easier.
Yeah. Might make it doable just on my own.
Okay, I can bring in an admiral now, too.
But the sad thing, I can't... Oh, goddammit, I can't bring my army to southern Africa now. Since I was expecting to be able to walk through Castile. And since the Portuguese just ruined my navy, I can't sail them there either. I'll have to build a completely new navy.
Oh, come on, get there, get there, get there, get there.
Shit, that was an expensive navy as well. And they just killed it.
Yeah, but at least we're winning the battle.
We are?
And now we've got an admiral.
Oh, dude, I need... Oh, man. Well, fuck, we need to crush them. I need to get troops to Portugal before...
Oh yeah, before the war's over. Start producing transports.
Yeah, I'm already working on it.
Oh fuck.
Because I think I need that if I want to make if I want to take all their colonies.
Just tell me when to unpause.
Give me a second. I just want to make sure I get all my troops in position.
We better win this war because I'm not losing my navy because of this.
The battle, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna continue spamming boats now.
I'm also gonna make some more.
Although I should... Fuck, this was... Oh god, damn it.
Yeah, you ready to unpause?
Yeah. I need to build an actual... Because if I can build even the smallest navy right now...
Well, you still have your navy.
No, but it's pretty dead.
There's a couple of ships left.
Where is my navy? Is it...
It's still where the battle was.
No, it's not.
We won.
No, I have 3 caravels left. That's all that survived.
God.
And now I suicided because I didn't know I was fighting them as well.
Oh, I can bring my. Yeah, you're gonna die either way. I'm gonna send my troops and my ships back home. That's okay.
I need to build a new navy. A bigger and stronger one.
I'll build my new navy will be a bit more combat worthy.
Yeah, I'll get galleons this time. As long as I can get my navy in position before the Portuguese. I mean, at least a lot of the Portuguese army died as well.
Maybe.
No, right. It did. A lot of it did die.
Yeah, exactly.
So I can defeat it. Because they can't build any new. Well, they can, but, you know, not anything significant, so... Never mind, I can actually totally see you just the southern part. It's only 3 provinces. I looked like more. And the genius... Aragon just went full genius. They have decided to send their fleet of galleys around the Cape of Africa. I don't know why, but they have. They decided that would be the smartest course of action.
Alright. Yeah, you'll probably be able to get both Africa's north and south.
Yeah, but I need to take mainland Portugal, I think, to get the war score needed.
Yeah.
Unless I can defeat armies, which there are none of.
I wish I was in the war, then I could just go invade them, walk through France.
Shit, I'm getting... Oh god, oh fucking hell, that's not kind. Nah, I don't think I'm going to be able to do it, because the...
Oh, they got peace.
Oh god damn it. Yeah, this is not gonna work out.
Just get your navy.
Yeah, but I can't, because the colonial Portuguese navy just popped up. And it's... Oh, there, now the English navy... Everything is coming. Oh, fucking hell.
Well, you might be able to do some sort of speedy little in and out action. Oh, I see, they're there, okay. It's bad. I'm calling.
It is indeed bad. Portuguese wouldn't accept even one province. Although, I will get ticking war score when I think about it. As long as my dudes in South Africa survives. Which might not happen, because I can't reinforce those troops. Because Castile's a dick. Well, actually, I might be able to send some dudes, because I can't maybe sneak this navy over there. That might make it... possible. Okay, where am I?
Should make it possible.
Okay, I need to rebuild my fucking armies, which are all dead by now. Uh, Need to get enough troops to kill the English. Of course, I'm running out of manpower, so I think I'm gonna have to sin again and go get mercenaries.
Ah, yes. The 11th sin. Wait, there's only 7 sins.
Oh god, I'm gonna go... I'm gonna go into debt again, aren't I?
Ugh, I don't have any money, so I can't really help you out. I mean, I do have 100 or so, but...
No, goddammit.
But I am gonna start trying to expand my army because, you know, if that war with Naples and stuff does happen.
Yeah, we'll be smart to be prepared.
And I could build another, what, 40? Yeah, 40k. Because if that war happens, I won't back down. I'm going for Naples.
Yeah, that's understandable.
Because that land is rich as fuck.
And if you lose, that's France is gonna be crazy.
Yep.
Right, new self-sustaining colony. I think that finishes off all the coast I can take. Yep, all the coasts of Africa is owned by nations now. Except for Madagascar, but fuck Madagascar. Can't even go in there anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Oh my god, building another 40k, I've missed this feeling.
So finally I'm going to be starting to take these inland provinces.
Nothing more to colonize, huh?
Well, I could, but I don't know. I kind of just want to keep to Africa. I'm not going to bother taking anything else.
Alright, well, you might actually finish your name soon, so there's that. If you take Sahara, that is.
Okay, so look at that, 17, that's not enough. Not even close to enough to take anything valuable.
It'll go up though, right?
Oh yeah, look at that. The Portuguese holdings in North Africa, they don't count as colonies. So
they're expensive.
They're fucking expensive.
Yeah, it's because they don't count as overseas territories because there's only one sea between them.
Yeah. That's the problem. Okay, I just need to pause. Too much stuff happening.
Sure.
Need to make sure all this is just right.
Fine, just fine.
Need to reoccupy. Recruit and march and put leaders where they're needed and do stuff.
Yep. And I'll have 160,000 troops soon. Wish I could help you.
Yeah, fuck, if I only, if Castile just wasn't a bitch, I could have sent troops through them and taken Portugal, but nope. There was that one window of opportunity, but they just wouldn't give me access. Now they...
But if the war is still going on in 4 years, you can call me into it.
Yeah, but I mean, by that time I'll either have won or died.
Who knows?
Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. I'm such a retard.
What?
I didn't even fund my troops.
Really? You're in wartime and you're in fucking...
God. And somehow I actually defeated the English, even without funding my troops. Don't know how that works.
They only had 5 troops.
So. No, 7.
7? Well, still. Oop, I took a loan.
But they actually only have one better tech than I have, so it's not that much of a difference. And I have Western units now. Well, I don't have Western units, but I have...
They're as good as Western units.
Yeah. These battles are actually good. They give me prestige and... prestige... and war score, primarily. That's the main thing. So I'd actually prefer them to just spam a bunch of troops over to Africa, because I can easily kill them. And that might give me war score to get something done.
I'm gonna come down and have a look at your war again while I'm saving up some
money. So I can't take all of South Africa now.
But you can.
But I can't even take a single one of North Africa. Taking all of South Africa is only 6 war score.
Wow. How much is the entire North? I mean, it's some high base taxes. You have to remember that.
Yeah. If I want to take everything, I need 94 war score.
You could go for that, right? Like, if we get to occupy mainland Portugal, you'll have that war score.
Yeah, but I have to occupy. Oh man, look at the Netherlands, they're taking over England. Oh man. Imagine if they actually start taking land and we'll see Dutch England. That will ruin the flawlessness of the British Isles, which is
not.
Yeah,
they better not. They could if they release like Cornwall and Wales, though.
Oh man. Right?
And maybe Lancaster or Northumbria, as it's called.
Well, Northumbria would look dumb, but Wales would look glorious. Yeah.
Wales would look nice. Cornwall would also look a bit dumb. I don't know. Maybe that's just me.
Yeah. Oh god, I don't have enough troops to kill those rebels. This is so bad.
Once in EU3, I saw Northumbria conquer England. So, there's that.
Wow. Oh wow, this is so lame. At least I'm not actually losing money. I'm actually earning a lot of money. Because it might have something to do with the fact that I don't have any. Well, I have two advisors, but they're both level 1, so.
Or just the fact that you spend a long time improving your economy. Yeah.
So I guess that was kind of long-term worth it. Okay, here you go. Another English army has landed. It is time for it to die.
Let's defeat the British, sir. I can't believe the British are using their armies down here when they could be up in their country fighting the Dutch invaders.
I guess they realize that they don't stand a chance anywhere, so they're really just dumb.
Yep. And Britain is really, really weak. It really is. You keep saying that they're not, but they are.
Yeah, I'm just so used to them being strong.
Yeah, but they're strong. Their only colony is fucking Newfoundland. And no, British West Indies, but still.
Okay, Somali patriots have risen up and I haven't even noticed. Okay, fuck it, I'm surrendering. No, I can't, I need prestige. Fuck!
Where are they?
They're in... down in Somalia.
I might be able to make the trip.
Man, that would be glorious. I can't walk there either, because I'd have to walk through. Well, I can't actually walk there. It's just gonna
only send 10k. And they'll have to go all the way around Africa. All the way around.
Well, I guess I'll start marching.
Oh, okay. I was gonna do it, but okay.
I just realized my land connects to that place. I can actually walk there. Oh, it's so sad. Like, regardless of what I do, I have to go through Castile if I want to walk to Portugal.
Ugh. Eventually, maybe we'll find a window of opportunity. Like, if you just keep the war going, right, for another... How much is it? It must be 3 years now.
I don't know.
I can join in, and I can just walk through France, walk through Castile.
Castile wants peace? I don't think so. Fuck you.
Wait, are they in the war?
No, Portugal, I mean, sorry.
Oh. So what? My new army's pretty much finished. Just waiting for the last 5 troops. Oh no, my king died. The rise of a pretender.
Lovely.
Yeah, because my heir had a weak claim.
Ooh, that might have... Like, France could have used that, right? They could have...
Yeah, but they didn't.
They never do. Yeah, he never claims anything.
Do I have an heir? I do. He's also a weak claim. Fuck.
Oh, God.
2-3-1. And what happens when the Neapolitan king dies? Yeah, still a succession war between me and,
What the fuck? When did they rise up? Ah, so many rebels! God, and it takes, like, the thing, they will occupy these provinces, because I just can't walk there in time.
I don't know, man, I can't help you. Oh, there you go, my regency council's over. Oh, he was the guy with the weak claim. Ah, okay, I see.
Fuck you, England, go die.
My new king has, my new heir is 364, strong claim. Very nice.
Just fan.
It's fan, just fan. Fan, just fan. Fan, just fan. I need to get my stability up. Got plus 1 now. And the pretender is dead. We can go back to our peaceful way of existing.
Good thing about the whole Netherlands thing is that they are providing nice war score.
Yep.
So I'm refusing to let Britain and or England, I mean, get out of the war.
I'm gonna start fabricating some claims on Austria because I'm gonna take some more land from them, the bitches. Ooh, France, Austria just got 23k peasants.
Wow.
And they can't get to them because their only army, which is a 20k army, is in a completely disconnected territory up in the north. Hmm. Oh, this is funny. I very much enjoy this.
Hmm. Well, this is, I mean, it's good and all, but it's pissing me off.
Alright, well, when is my truce over with them? Let's have a look. Their truce with me expires on the 20th of August in 44, so less than 2 years.
Hmm.
I can come join you and help you fight them.
Good.
Very good.
Should be able to get some more war scores soon.
Yeah, because Castile will also let me have military access, so.
Yeah, you can just walk over there.
Yep.
Oh my god, like this is so sad, like the primary threat is not Portugal, it's the Portuguese peasants. They are the one killing me. Like I can't defeat them, but I can't walk over there. I need to establish dominance over the seas, this cannot continue.
Yeah, you really need a proper navy. Got my galley ass.
Yeah, that's gonna be my goal after this war. Build a fucking navy. Because they're just gonna take away my precious war score.
Yep.
Oh shit.
Just 1.5 years, then I can join you.
I don't know if I'm gonna bother.
How much can you get?
Well, I'm gonna wait until I get the last... I might be able to take all provinces but one. I feel like that's okay.
It's a shame though. But yeah.
Yeah, we'll wait. We'll see how long I have to wait. So if it's really close to you joining, then I might as well get the last one as well.
Yep. I mean, I'll just go in and steamroll them. Like, it's no biggie.
Yeah.
If only the Netherlands would lend you their navy.
They only would fight the Brits, that is.
Exactly.
So many disputed successions, but just not the Ottomans.
Yep. And I haven't had the ability to go to war with France yet, for, you know, the thingamajigger.
Hmm.
So, who's in the coalition against me? It's Austria and Milan. They're both in it, okay. Need to declare war on one of them.
I thought I told you to fuck off. What's up? Like, why? Like, I get that Aragon is landing troops, but why do they land them in Eastern Africa?
Because they're dumb. Dumb.
Or maybe they are just a remnant of the previous army. But they still did land troops here at some point, which is just... You can't excuse that. Okay, I'll just see what kind of a piece I can get now. Yeah, I can get all provinces but one.
It's up to you if you want to do it. There's only a year left till I join.
Yeah, it would be nice. Well,
it's up to you.
Nah, I think I'm just gonna peace out.
All right, go for it.
Because they have fuck it. It's just gonna give me a good place to. Oh wait, actually, I can't even take all this when I think about it. I can't even, dude.
Overextension.
Yeah, totally didn't think about that. All it hasn't been a problem lately. So I can't even take all the bronzes. I have to drop 2 bronzes.
Alright, do it. Get peace. And then take some money, maybe.
Fuck, that's sad.
We'll do another war against them.
I can make them cancel their alliances, which I'm gonna do.
Yeah, make them cancel their alliance with Castile.
Yeah. And France. They are allied to France for some reason.
Really?
No more, though. Fuck, they're allied to... No, okay, just treaties. I'll have to see who they're actually allied to.
They're allied with England.
Oh, well. Then I'm gonna cancel that, I guess.
So they'll be all by themselves. Okay, yeah, unpause, I guess. Are you done?
No, I just need to make sure I got all this.
Alright. Come on, King of Naples, just die already. No, he actually got a son.
Okay.
It's a shame.
It really is.
I've actually got more prestige than France right now.
Let the rebellions begin. And of course, now the Portuguese get the peasants and not me. That is nice.
This is nice. I like your South African colonies. Ooh, England wants an alliance with me. Fuck you, England. You're not worth a jack.
Okay, it's time to disbandle. Well, is it really smart to disbandle my mercenaries? Wow, really? Castile entered a coalition against me? Really?
I think it's time for the re-extended Reconquista. We need to take some Spanish land for you soon.
Yeah, what's the truce? Well, I need to core stuff, and I'm going to be struggling with rebels a long time.
What about Bohemia? Are they in the coalition? No, they're not.
Is there someone who's going to reduce? Nope, no one to... Well, I should probably just heart treatments. Well, that shit's expensive though, so it wouldn't be very good. Oh wow, I just conquered a new gold province, actually. Without thinking about it.
Nice. In South Africa?
Yeah.
You know what? I should totally go over with Bohemia. Yes, let's do it. Gotta start making some claims.
Go for it.
Need a Lausitz? Because it's time for me to finally... Do you think I could annex them? No, I probably not. But I'd definitely be able to take quite a few provinces.
Be good nonetheless.
Yes, indeed. And for now, I'll build some more buildings.
Okay, let's see. Navy time. Is it worth building or should I wait?
Get your navy up now.
No, I think I should. No, I'm thinking about technology because I don't want to build. Oh crap, what the fuck? Rebels are close to getting their demands. Really?
You should move your other army to... Yeah, you are, okay.
Yeah, I thought I already did. I guess I must have misclicked. Well, taking one province should cancel it, or... No, it won't.
Yeah, it will. It'll bring it down.
Oh, okay, good. Your overextension is dangerously high. Well, no shit, dude.
It's a very nice gold province you have there.
Mm-hmm.
Shame if something was to happen to it.
Okay, Operation Rebuild My Fucking Navy begins now.
Good.
Although, buildings would be nice. But I need this. Yeah, the good thing about war galleons, is that they don't cost you any points, so you can just spam them.
Yep. Same thing with units. Voice crack. Epic voice crack! same thing with units, though, right?
Yeah. okay, I barely have any armories. Well, I actually have a decent bit of them, but still, I need a lot more. My manpower just died in that war, mainly because I built a lot of new dudes. Well, there goes all my money. Iberia is in a coalition against me. Except for Aragon.
Yeah. Aragon's still just there. They're not doing anything.
Yeah, funny how Spain never really formed.
Yep. It might still form. I'll have to see.
Oh, shit. Conquer Mocha.
I'm just waiting for France to get a disputed succession because I honestly I'm getting tired of this. I need France. Like I've just got this picture in my head right now where I own entire France. I cannot let it out of my brains, so I must get it.
Man, the Ottomans would look good. Just rebirth of the Caliphate.
Yep. Will you be able to manage it, though? That's the question. Oh, by the way, I had another rebellion. Do you think you can send troops? Or are you too busy? Dalmatia. Dalmatia. Up in Croatia.
I need to build a navy first, though.
Okay.
It fucking died. Well, yeah, it was that noon. Like, this is the second time my transport navy dies. Like, just completely. Because of dumb mistakes. So I only have 7, but I'm gonna build some new. But I'm currently building a lot of warships, so...
Bad mistakes. Dun, 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 dun. I've made a few. Na 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 na.
They might occupy the province before I'm ready, but I'll get there eventually.
Okay.
If only I had the canal, I could do it, but... Nope. Oh man, actually,
I think it's stupid anyway.
Oh dude, I actually have more prestige than the Ottomans, so... If they would just get a disputed succession... Oh, the sad thing is they had so many disputed successions, like before. Now they're having none.
Poland has a disputed succession, but I can't take them because, of course, they're not my dynasty.
Yeah, Jagiellon.
Yep. Fabricate another claim, we'll get Oberlausitz.
Oh god, the shame is great with this one. I have to take a loan.
Oh no. You okay on money? And everything?
Yeah, I just got a bad event.
Russia is requesting military access. No, fuck you, Russia.
I still love the way Russia just never got to be Russia. They're working on it, but they still are kind of weak. Well, they're not weak, they're Russia.
What happened to all those provinces they were taken from Crimea? Just didn't take any?
No, I guess the Ottomans swept in and saved them.
I suppose. But Kazan is actually pretty big.
Yeah, they're getting stomped by Russia now, though, so...
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Can I build any more troops? I like more troops. More troops the better. No, I can only have 9 more. Oh, they were successful in Dalmatia. Which means they're actually leaving the province, so I might be able to take care of it on my own.
Okay. Well, I'm building a transport navy anyways. And I need to rebuild my trade navy. Fuck, all my shit is dead! God.
By the way, it now takes only 166 months to convert Venice, so I'll be able to do that.
Get an event or device?
Nope, it just moved down. I don't know what happened. I don't know why.
Oh man, I'm gonna be struggling with conversions. I can actually get an Inquisitor. I should probably just get that right now. Yeah.
Nobody expects the Algerian Inquisition.
It's true.
That's literally something nobody expects.
Oh man, I'm gonna culture convert all of South Africa just because I want to. It was a mistake that it ever became European. It shouldn't be European.
Oh, I'm gonna take a loan now. Can you send me 100? I'll send them back to you real short.
I don't have 100. I have 50.
I've got -99 from an event. And I just took a 500 loan.
How useless
is that?
It's really weird that you can't choose how much you want.
Yeah, like, just give me 100 loan, right? I can manage that.
You can't handle a 500, right?
Well, I can, yeah, of course. I'm just lowering my army maintenance a bit.
How much are you earning?
My total income is 76.25.
76?
What's yours, yeah.
Holy fucking god.
That's not my balance, that's my total income.
Okay, god.
I'm just telling you.
I'm not earning that much money. Where do you see total?
You've got two columns, incomes and expenses.
Yeah, 77 income.
Oh, so we've got pretty much the same.
But I'm making, I have a balance of 30.
Yeah, my balance is minus 0.23 if I pay for my army.
Oh wow, for some reason converting these provinces are super easy. Casablanca only takes 14 months.
Oh, nice. Holy. That's really good.
Maybe I can even claim the Defender of the Faith and I'll get another Missionary. God.
I believe is the word you're looking for, Mr. Bond. I should conquer Mecklenburg from Denmark. I've got a mission to do it.
I really like the fact that I got all those buildings. It's really helped out my country. Like, I'm no, like, I can actually wage a proper war without just bankrupting myself. And having to rely on Ulm to survive.
Ugh. I want France heir to die. I want to be able to claim a throne. You have no idea how much I want that.
Dude, I know exactly how you feel. The Ottomans? They know they want to be a part of my lands.
But I'm just looking at France, and I can see that I'll be able to beat them. I know I will be able to.
Can I defeat No, I can't defeat the Ottomans. Who am I joking?
You can defeat them with my help, because yes. I've got a larger army than them. So let's search by largest armies. The largest army in the world belongs to...
Me. Nah, I'm...
Ulm.
I was saying what you should have said.
Yeah, I've got 160,000.
I have 60 or something.
France is actually second, and they only have 103,000, so I have 60,000 more than them. I've got 60,000 more than France.
Well, here's the thing, I'm not actually that far away from the Ottomans. Of course, they must have been fighting, because they don't have them as much as they can have.
So Algiers, you're fourth, right after the Ottomans.
Yeah.
You've got basically the same size army as the Ottomans. They've got 64,700, and you've got 64,000.
Yeah, it's worth mentioning that I can bump it up to 100,000 if I want to.
Yeah, but they can also bump it up to 126,000.
Fair enough.
If they want to.
God damn it. I hate when you try to select this very specific thing, and the game just like, nope, did you mean your army? Like, no, I meant my fucking navy. Well, how about your army? Like, no.
Oh my god, I need to pay over 640 I need to pay back. That loan.
Hmm.
Are you fucking kidding me? The South German organ tradition. Yeah, everyone take out your organs.
What?
Nothing. It was, no, I think it was organ as in the, you know, musical instrument.
Yeah, but, yeah, of course.
Don't mind me, I'm just sitting here being weird.
But why did you, I don't know.
I made an organ joke. Take out your intestines.
I don't get what the joke was about.
No, it's just, an organ can mean two things, either a piano.
Yeah, but where did you get organ from?
It was an event I got.
Okay, that explains it. I just thought you all of a sudden just blurted out like, South German organ.
No, it said South German organ tradition.
Okay.
So yeah. No, it's just not like, organ, yeah.
I think I'll make a joke about that right now, even though it doesn't make any sense.
God.
Okay, let's
see. Even I'm not that stupid. Okay, let's get you back to Ulm.
I can now build the merchantman. And I will. Build all the merchantmen. Oh man, my navy's gonna be badass. Although, I'm gonna have to pay a lot for it though. Which is kind of
badass.
What's your
naval force limits?
128.
Oh, I'm so jelly. I've got, how much do I have?
I would trade our force limits anyway.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, actually, it wouldn't matter because I wouldn't be recruiting that many troops anyways.
Oh, yeah, but I am, of course, because I'm far superior. I'm just messing. Yeah. I just need something to use my army on right now, because I don't have anything to use my army on.
Yeah, what's the purpose of a magnificent army if you can't kill stuff with it?
Yeah. I'm planning on an invasion of I was about to say Bremen, which is the Danish name for Bohemia. So yeah.
Oh shit. Like, that's the thing, I either, like, since it takes so long until I can actually start fighting rebels, But I always just forget that they're there. And I don't remember until I get a pop-up that's like, hey man, your provinces are getting occupied.
Yeah, I know.
Probably do something about that. And I'm like, ah, yeah, that's right. Just probably think about that.
Makes sense. Know that feel, bruh.
Dude, how did...
Dude, I'm losing a fuck ton of money. England keeps wanting to be my ally. It's like, fuck off, England. I hate you and you're fucking weak. Yeah, what's going on? Go on.
Corsica is taking my money from Timbuktu and sending it to Italy.
Fucking
what
Corsica.
The fuck?
Nobody likes Corsica.
Yeah, but seriously, what? Like, how does that even work?
I don't know. Don't look at me like I have all the answers.
What?
I'm never big on the trade game.
What?
I don't know, man.
What are the Portuguese doing? So that's where the Portuguese rebel army went. They started out in South Africa, now they have marched all the way to Western Africa, now they're in Oyo. I don't even know where they're going. I don't have an army down there to kill them, so hopefully they're going away to someplace there where they're not going to bother me.
Where are they?
They're in, like, in the middle of Africa. They started in South Africa. I have no idea where they want to go. But I would laugh my ass off if they actually just decided to do the purely logical thing and march to North Africa, even though there was two perfectly Portuguese provinces neighboring the province they took.
It's the AI for you. I think I've caught up in tech now, by the way. No, I haven't. It's actually worse.
Yeah, I'm pretty bad as well. Like, I have good diplo and military tech, but I only have 9 in administrative.
Superior unit types. Cavalry and cannon.
I'm just going to increase my tech in that just for the sake of increasing my tech.
Ugh, how much money do you have?
600.
Alright, can you send me 200?
Sure.
I'll send them back.
No, you owe me. I owe you money.
Wow. Thanks, Obama.
Of course, I just lost a bunch of my money, so... I just get an event to get it back. Well, I didn't get all of it back, but I got enough to pay you.
Alright, I'll be able to get rid of this loan and go to war then. Ugh. Thank you. Repay my loan, now I'll wait for the morale to go up and I'm going to war with, Bohemia.
The sad thing is that, like, when they walked to the North African thing, they walked through all my colonies and they fucked them up. So, okay, get this. This is the story of the Portuguese patriots. They spawned in the province of Great Karoo, which is, like, central South Africa. Mm-hmm. It's, like, not on the coast. And they occupied the thing because I was dumb. And then they decided, okay, let's march all the way through the Castilian colonies, through Congo, through all the Algerian African land, fuck up all the Algerian colonies, go to Portuguese Africa, and kill the Portuguese peasant.
Wow.
That's what they decided to do. I mean, it's really good for Portugal, because it means that they will not have to deal with peasants anymore, but still.
I honestly laugh my ass off if they lost. It's like this epic journey.
And then they just run back down.
But they did win.
Yeah, they done did win. Oh, shit. No, that was not what I meant.
Oh, but I'm going to war now, bitch.
Bitch. And their journey is over, and it will end by me killing them.
Just get one last fame.
My navy's... it's not that good, but it's coming together.
Alright. And on the 6th of January is when I'm declaring war.
I mean, a lot of it is, you know, transports, but I'm not bathing in money anymore, so I can't really...
Rebels of Clivian Nationalists. Are you fucking kidding me? They just waltzed into my provinces. God damn it.
Oh wow, I actually lost. I lost against the Portuguese Patriots.
Right, I'm declaring war now.
Someone should write a book about these people.
Yep. Would be an interesting story. With tales of bravery.
And death.
Hopefully. Because of death.
Hey, I can finally take my third idea group!
Nice meet.
You get that third idea group in 1650.
I've got 5.
Yeah. I have a 9 administrative tech. I haven't taken a single military idea yet. That's maybe why I lose to all these rebels all the time.
You should do that. You should definitely get one.
I don't know. Offensive? I always take that. Oh man, forced march.
I've got.
Of course, I need that.
I've got quantity and offensive. Oh yeah, forced march, man. That'll save your ass, a bunch of times.
I don't feel quantity.
Yeah, I got quantity in the beginning because I was struggling with manpower. But mine is okay. Now I'm just
like I don't even bother building up all my armies. I don't need more force limits and whatnot. So, fuck it, I'm gonna take offensive ideas.
It's very offensive, man.
Yeah.
Being offensive right now.
Too soon?
Yeah.
Oh, lower the maintenance and get that sweet, sweet, sweet income.
Go kill these fakes. I'm fighting the Danes. In Brandenburg.
Are you guys kidding with me? Fucking hell. Oh well.
They all dead.
Okay, where are my mercenaries? Where are they at?
Where are the mercenaries at?
Oh yeah, that's right. I had to recruit mercenaries to kill my rebels. Sadly enough.
I'll probably also take Mecklenburg in this war. Because I do have a mission for it. Do I still have that mission?
Is that Danish?
It is.
Seem to be German.
Exactly. Soon to be Omian. Ulmer, I mean. Soon to be Ulmer.
Ah, I'm so close. If it hadn't been for reinforcement, I would have a balance of 50.
Damn. That's a lot.
Yeah, of course.
Got a balance of 0.07 right now.
Of course, if I actually fund my stuff, I only earn 22, but still. The possibilities. If I can stabilize my country, the monies will all be mine.
Yep.
I should probably think about going to war soon. I've cored the vast majority of the stuff except for the things that got fucked up by the rebel scum.
You won the Battle of Lübeck. Why doesn't Lübeck change to Danish? I thought this fucking thing changed all the province names. Whatever. Doesn't matter, I'm not offended.
I guess it doesn't change all the things, just some of the things.
You'd think that it would at least change Holstein to Holstein, Holstein to Holstein.
Yeah.
Just not being fair right now. Ugh. We won the Siege of Niederlausitz. I should totally demand that Denmark release Norway or Sweden.
I can colonize Canada if I want. I'm not going to because that's dumb, but, you know.
I could make them release Norway or Sweden, but it would cost 100 war score.
Oh man, I can colonize Taiwan.
Wow.
But it's gonna be dumb, so I'm not gonna do it.
It's a high base tax province, actually. It's
I mean, if an event pops up that pops rebels over there, it's just, no, fuck that.
You could sail over there and kill them.
Yeah, but fuck that. I don't want to.
Do it!
I don't want to.
Okay, it's up to you.
Well, I would like to okay, never mind, rebels.
I'd too like to okay, never mind. I can invest in... Hey, I can finally get the first religious idea, but I'm not going to. Because I'll be using all those points on building cores.
I think I'll never take an administrative idea again.
No, me neither. I'm not able to get them. It's just too expensive.
Yeah, now that you can no longer just, you know, use vassals to get all the things. It's especially for me, because I can't make vassals. So, I have to conquer everything I take.
Yep.
No. The Portuguese patriots have risen again. And they're once again fucking up my shit.
Damn it, fucking Portuguese.
I need to get a biggish standing army down here in the south so I can deal with them without recruiting anyone.
Religious leader shows the way, plus one stability. Nice. What's this? National decisions. Establish Sunday schools. Missionary strength plus one.
Ugh.
I feel sorry for all the kids in my kingdom right now. to Sunday school. Tsk, tsk, tsk.
Does that even exist anymore?
In America, it does.
Yeah, but I mean, America is kind of backwards. No offense. Well, a little bit.
It is.
I just took offensive ideas. I get to do that now.
Have you never heard that one rapping for Jesus thing? Where they say, that's why Jesus Christ is my nigga. You never heard that one?
No.
Oh my god, I need to show you that one. If you do drugs and you think you're cool, you need to go to the Sunday school.
Oh god.
America.
I think even Jesus would frown upon that. Oh, come on! What is up with the Portuguese? Oh, fuck. Okay, mercenary time. The Jesus have spoken.
Jesus.
The Portuguese are too strong.
Meh, I'm gonna make a vassal in No, they won't accept now. Aww. Oh, the Battle of Mitridan. Fuck. Lost.
Dude, like, South Africa is rebelling against me.
That's no good.
The whites of South Africa want equality from the Arabians.
As you do, as you do.
Fuck, can I just accept your demands? That might actually just be good. No, I need your prestige though. I can't. I need it just in case the Ottomans. I mean, they already have way more prestige. I don't know where my prestige went. It died.
Come on, Denmark, just die. Nobody likes you.
Says the Dane.
Nobody likes you in EU4. Get on board that ship, bitch. You're gonna go down and occupy Bosnia, because I'm gonna make a fucking vassal there.
Okay, my income just stopped existing. Well, that's the price to keep South Africa under control. Having a non-existent...
Oh, Dalmatia fucking rebelled again!
Harsh treatment, maybe?
Yeah, I'll do that next time.
Yeah, you probably need to harsh treatment South Africa. These guys, they just... Like, every province is either occupied or being occupied right now in South Africa. God damn it, that's the second time they killed my core in progress.
Will you be able to kill these guys?
I'm fucking never gonna play as a nation this big again. Well, now they're killing my armies. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's very easy to keep it all organized when you're playing as a...
No! Fuck you! God damn it. The entire South Africa is now occupied. Or Portuguese South Africa, anyways.
Okay. Let's get you guys on the boats.
But now I have a horde of 38,000 ready to fight. No!
What's happening?
Portuguese pages are going to Tangiers again. Or, no, I mean... Is it Tangiers?
Yeah.
Yes, yeah, they're going to Tangiers again.
Your luck, man.
It's okay, actually. I have troops over here to deal... No, fuck! They're gonna kill my colony. No! I have to stop them.
I like your struggle with Portuguese detachments.
Yeah, they're... Okay, ugh.
It's the ultimate struggle. Austria's got a dispute of succession. Interesting, interesting.
That doesn't matter too much, does it now?
I know. It's interesting, though.
Fair enough. No way! They had 18,000! I had 30,000 troops! Why are they winning against me?
Where are they winning at?
South Africa. How is this? Fucking god. How is this?
These are Catholic zealots, though.
What?
These are Catholic zealots, not Portuguese patriots.
Yeah, but they want the same thing.
My god.
They just kill them.
Watch out with your army in Cameroon, because they're coming for you.
Oh, fuck. Thanks for saying that.
Yep. Ugh, please.
Shit, they're a lot faster than me, though. They're gonna catch me. Oh, shit. My boats... Ah, of course. Like, I have boats, but once again, they're nowhere to be found when they're needed.
Ugh. Your pain. I understand.
Okay, I'm gonna sort of make a stand here in Borno. Shall not fucking pass.
Thou shalt not pass,
well, you
brother.
Can go to Tangier, that's fine. Just don't touch my colony. Again. Oh, they're coming.
Let's have a look. What's up? Where are they?
In Borno. It's like Central Africa. No, Borgu. Oh, close enough. I have more dudes than them, but they
just disappeared into Terra Incognita.
Fuck, they're crushing me! Although, I might win, though, on morale. No, I'm losing. No, well, oh, it's gonna be close. No, I think I actually won. Yes!
I can't see anything, so I don't know.
Yeah, I did win. That was good.
Come on,
South Africa, on the other hand, have fallen. Oh no, they're gonna start calling... They're converting my territory! To Catholicism. Fucking scumbags.
Wait, does that happen when they occupy a province?
Yeah, they force converted.
Wow. Fucking scumbags. Fucking scumbags.
And if they win, I become a Catholic nation.
Yeah, that's not too bad. Then you can switch to Protestant.
If I had the modifier, I would do it. That would be funny, but I don't. Well, actually, I would get it, wouldn't I?
Yeah, if they keep occupying territory, you definitely have the...
God, I have to surrender to the rebels. But not the religious, you can't surrender to them.
I think that says something about the religious.
I don't think you can't. Well... No, you can't accept them. Will they convert me?
Yeah, but you have to let them occupy like a fuck ton of your land.
Yeah.
Which is just gonna cause a huge instability. Not worth it.
No, I'm not gonna do it. I'm trying to fight them, but I can't.
I can't. I said, oh Lord Jesus, it's a fire. And then
Lord
I ran.
Lord Jesus is religious fanatics.
I didn't grab no shoes, no nothing, Jesus. I ran for my life. Nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time, ain't nobody got time, ain't nobody got time for that.
I love the way these, like, that's the thing, like, I can win wars, no problem. The rebels! No way. So now now even more of them spawned. There's now 23,000 Catholic zealots in my land.
They don't have one against the Netherlands, wow. Let's see if we can't get peace.
Fucking hell.
I'm gonna get peace now.
I would pay you so much money for an army of yours to just emerge out of Great Karoo.
I'd love to. I'm afraid it's not that simple.
I might have to take a loan soon just to fight the... Okay, I can need to send troops down here. Why didn't I think about that? That would be the obvious choice. Like, these rebels have literally drained me of manpower, killed a lot of my armies, and... Wow. Like, these rebels have done a lot more harm than the Portuguese ever did.
It'll go over eventually, hopefully, though. Right?
Well, no, because, I mean, these guys are only increasing the problem, because they keep converting provinces. They're not terrible either, so... I think they get the tech group of Portugal, I think, or... I don't even know why they're so powerful, it doesn't make any sense.
Would you like me to send an army down there?
I'm gonna try and deal with them on my own.
I'm gonna make 10 more, transport ships.
I'm literally mobilizing my entire... nation to deal with this. And I have 32,000 troops in South Africa. Primarily mercenaries. And I have another 11,000 because they got killed, kind of.
Alright, well, I'll soon have a transport navy able to take one of my 20k armies down.
Okay, I'm gonna take a risk. I used to earn 50 gold, now I earn 3.
Well, you weren't paying for your armies, were you?
No, but still, if I paid for them, I still earn 22. That's 20 more gold than I'm making now. That's not nothing. Is it my leader? Is he bad? Can I get a good leader? No? Oh, fuck you too, game.
Oh, Venice has been converted.
Oh, goddammit.
I'm on my way. I'm just waiting for these guys to be produced, and it's gonna take a little while.
Okay, now the loans begin.
Would you like me to give you some money?
I should be off.
Here you go. For you.
17,000 just... Where? Please don't be in South Africa. Ife. Oh, it's gonna be some bullshit... Bullshit place. Yeah, it's pure bullshit. Fuck, hell with that!
For helvete.
This is pissing me so much off. This is so dumb. This is so fucking dumb.
I can't do anything about it, buddy. Well, I can't yet. I will be able to soon, though.
If I could unite my armies, I could deal with them. But I can't. I just can't. So now I have to make a second mercenary army.
Just tell me when I can unpause.
You can unpause. I don't know if I want to risk attacking the religious people again. I mean, they destroyed me last time.
Right, dude. Yeah. It's gonna be a little while until my navy's done.
I'm recruiting. Yeah, I'm gonna bankrupt my country. This is... I refuse to lose to these people. I will win. See, my army's getting so big that I can't even put it anywhere. Starting to die from attrition.
I don't know what to say, my friend. My friend, my buddy, my guy. Alright, my navy's halfway done being built. So, yeah, if you can just hold out a bit longer.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go in for an attack. I'm gonna see if it works.
Alright, let's have a look at it.
I don't think you can see it. Well, you should be able to see it.
I can't see it. You're outnumbering them 2-1.
But these are, I mean... Yeah, they've got a good leader as well. I think that's what's going on here. Why in this shit?
And what are they defending? Desert, mostly. Small chance of mountains.
What is worth most, fire or shock?
It depends on what units you have. And shock, I'd say.
Mm.
Generally, shock. Yeah, shock is the best.
So I would rather have 3 shock than 4 fire.
Yeah, I'd go with the shock, I think.
I just spent all my points on leaders trying to get something good. And now I'm just gonna kick them, because I can't use them, or they're gonna drain my power.
You're gonna lose, tradition, so they're gonna get worse.
Yeah. Okay, let's go for this.
Alright, let's see.
Well, actually, them occupying that province wouldn't hurt.
Yeah, it's already captured.
So, I could...
But it would help them with their progress. And besides, chances are you're gonna fight in desert, which means that... It's gonna be equal, so you'll be fine attacking them.
It takes forever for them to convert my nation, though, so I think I'm gonna try and get some more troops down there. You don't. I had a lot more troops than them last time I attacked as well, and they just ruined me. And barely, they lost 4,000. They annihilated like a lot of my dudes. So I'm not gonna do that same mistake again. I'm gonna properly outnumber them this time. Marriage with the Ottomans is over.
Oh, you got a new one.
Yep.
200 days, my navy will be ready. And I'll be able to send 20,000 troops with pretty good tech down there.
Okay, get it. Advisor for morale of armies. Send some dudes on the boat. I love the. This is going to be the biggest army I've ever assembled. How many loans do I have by now? Only one.
Up allows it, and it allows it to finish. A 125 days. And then my navy's done.
Okay, I think I'll be attacking them before that.
Yeah, but anyway, from now on I'll be able to provide you assistance with your pavilions. Which would be crucial, right? Because you're a large nation. And let's just hope that the Ottomans actually do build the Suez Canal.
Okay, now I have 60,000 with a decent general. Let's do this!
Is that your entire army?
Yeah. Well, it's most... Yeah, I think I have some derpy armies here and there, but...
Alright, do it. Let's see.
Please, win!
You're winning.
Yes. Yeah,
definitely gonna win. Definitely. Not gonna lose that. Alright.
Oh, God.
About time. You probably didn't need that many troops. But better safe than sorry, right?
Truly. Fuck you. Fuck you.
You know, I think I'm actually just gonna go to war with Austria, like, and then I know they'll call in the coalition, but honestly, I'm not too afraid of the coalition anymore.
Hmm.
I mean, Naples will join, but...
As long as Naples is not the war leader, you're fine.
Yep.
Because then they'll call in France, and it would be pretty bad.
Well, France will join the war initially when I declare war on Austria, so...
Okay, and then you're fine. I mean, then it would be good if Naples became the war leader. Because then that would break the alliance, right?
That yep, that'd make it... Well, even if they don't become the war leader, it'll break the alliance.
Oh, yeah. True enough.
Alright, let's unpause for one day, see if France joins on my side.
Maybe I should use that to my advantage and swoop in and...
Yep, France is on my side and Naples is the war leader. So, yeah. Oh no, they're fighting my navy. Fuck. Not good.
Should have called me in. I actually have a decent navy now.
Yeah, that's... But my navy is being fucked right now.
Yeah, I should have been... I probably could have defeated the thing you're fighting now.
Ugh, fuck.
You're still... Call me in though, can't you?
Yeah, but will you be able to get there?
No.
No. But I'll call you in anyway. Because why the hell not?
No, oh shit, that was kind of bad actually.
Why?
Because then I can't separate piece out Naples.
Yeah, you can, though, the war leader.
Yeah, okay. True. And I can maybe swoop in and take those provinces that I want. I'm not gonna take, be able to take all of them, but and that's gonna. Oh man,
hold
rebels!
Up. I'm actually winning the battle.
Wow.
They don't have a leader, and I'm getting good dice, and they're not getting anything.
You have can galleys.
You, can you send any ships in here at all?
Nah, they're all in South Africa.
Oh god, yeah, they've only got. They've got trade ships, it's a trade navy, and they've got 10 galleys protecting it. So this is actually a fairly equal fight.
Well, everything I own is in South Africa, really.
I better win this, otherwise my army on Venice is stuck. Yeah, we're winning. Actually, no, now we're losing.
Yeah, I have 23 heavies now, so...
Now we're winning. It's all good. Oh god, I'm being invaded from all angles. Poland is in this. How did Poland get into this? That's unfair.
Oh shit, I didn't... Oh, god damn it.
I'm just hoping France will be able to deal with their armies. Oh, I lost the Battle of the Gulf of Venice. I lost my entire navy, didn't I? Yep. Everything I'd spent such a long time building.
Well, I lost a gajillion navies, so... Fuck, that was actually a huge mistake giving these guys local autonomy. Because it means I can't convert them. So they're gonna stay a problem for quite a while. I need to have a constant army down in South Africa just to deal with them.
God fucking damn it, this is a big ass problem. This war is larger than I thought it would be.
I have no manpower, so... And my army is pretty dead as well, so... Like, I had to get rid of those mercenaries to just live.
Come on, get in there.
Wow, that is truly it. But you, I mean, it's Ulm and France. And the Netherlands, so...
True. You can only hope, though.
This is so orderly. Like, it's a proper war. I want that. I want this... That's the only thing I've done in this campaign. Just 100 rebels, 100 rebels, 100 rebels. It's all because I didn't get to the colonies first.
Yep.
Then I did it as fast as I possibly could, so...
Oh, huge battle in Vienna right now. God damn, this is the battle of the war. Actually, no, they've still got 60k that they didn't send in.
You're destroying them.
Yeah, we're winning the war.
I love the way you just casually have 20,000 stacks sieging Austria.
Yep.
There's no big deal, just 40,000 troops.
Yeah. Definition of chill.
Wow, you have annihilated Bohemia. I didn't even know.
Yeah, I had like a long war with them. You weren't really paying attention, were you?
I had the rebels. See that? Now they're racing up again!
I'm so sorry, bro.
Local autonomy. Harsh treatment. No! But how does it even work? It is the same province as well! It's the same fucking province!
Where is it?
Great Karoo. It's the same place where those dumb Portuguese people keep raising...
I don't see a... Did you not click the button yet?
No, I'm
then
gonna...
Move all the troops there.
Yeah, I'm gonna increase maintenance and everything. I'm gonna get a leader, get some mercenaries that I can't get. Well, I can actually get them.
France, why are you sending 71k to help me fight 3k rather than 30k? Damn it, France. Fucking retard.
Crap. The fuck's my... Okay. I can send my navy into the fight now, if there's any left.
No, it's fine. Nothing to worry about now. It's all Luger.
But I can... I wanna fight. I wanna use my fucking navy. I paid so much money for it.
Send it to Venice, because I need access to that place.
Okay.
Yeah, the Gulf of Venice, that's where I need it.
Alright, I just need to... Oh, balls!
What happened?
My navy got caught.
Where?
By the massive Naples.
Oh, you're not paying for it, are you?
I am!
Oh.
Maybe they just didn't get their morale up in time.
Looks like you're gonna get fucked there.
Yeah, which is weird.
And why don't you have a leader?
Cause I was about to get it, but I never got around to it.
You're fucked.
God damn it!
Your massive navy, all gone.
I can't even rebuild it, because I'm no longer making good money. Wow, they have galleys, and they're just ruining my great ships.
And you lost 30 ships in that battle.
Yeah, and it was a lot of, like, there was like, 14... big ships. I don't know how much. 14 times 50. I don't know much how much money that is.
Got 30 people stuck in Venice, and I can't get them out because of that little 3k navy that's blocking.
I need to build galleys. That seems to be the thing in the Mediterranean.
It is. Like, my previous navy had only galleys. Well, not only galleys, also transport navies, but, you know.
Of course, part of the reason was that I was intending to use it against the Iberians, because I need to if I want to get over the strait.
Yep.
Because there's no actual strait there. There's, you have to use boat.
I gotcha. I lost the siege of Oberlausitz. Not good.
If I could get access... This is the... Oh, shit.
Ugh, I wish I could get a white piece right now, actually. This war is not going well. Like, I've got 40,000 troops on Venice that are just stuck. I cannot get them inland. You sure... Oh, the French navies are around the place.
So now they come along. And they're not getting killed. No, no, no. They're doing fine just fine. I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to spam the fuck out of galleys. I'm going to make a huge galley navy. And then I'm going to make a lot of transport and just have them in the Mediterranean. And I'm going to use that to try and get troops over to Spain. When that time comes. I'm not going to bother building a new big ship fleet. It's too fucking expensive.
Come on, France, just go clear the fucking thing. Ah, fucking comet sighted? You're kidding me.
Yeah, the game likes to fuck you over like that. It's kind of the thing.
Hey, Poland's fighting my rebels. I like that. Oh, and I won the siege of Vienna.
Good. Well, at least I'm making money now, now that everything I own is dead.
And now suddenly Naples... You suddenly are willing to accept white peace. That's too bad.
Always
you get it.
Always looking. No. Always look on the bright side of life.
I would whistle, but it sounds horrible in the recordings. Wow. Naples conquered Corsica.
Yeah, it's old. Well, it's not that old, but I just noticed. I noticed it a while ago.
Yeah, didn't realize.
That's why I don't get to expand, because I spend all my time fighting rebels. Because, like, every time I take some territory, I have to spend forever to calm it down. At least there's no more revolt risk in the South African colonies I control, anyways. I don't think I've ever really built spy agencies before. This is awesome.
Yep. If it moves, draft it, for fuck's sake. I don't need no money. I don't need no fancy car. I just need my troops. Like, I've got 50,000 troops that could literally save the war, and they're just stuck on Venice. Fucking hell.
Yeah.
War score that I want is 58. Or what the peace score buffer of I want things, yes.
English.
English, much English.
Okay. I'm not taking no chances. Even though there's only like 2% revolt risk, I am harsh treating that shit. I will not have any more rebels in South Africa. I refuse.
Looks like the tables have turned in this war, huh? Naples. If that's what you've... If that really is your real name.
Was there ever really any real doubt?
No, I suppose not. I mean, I am, after all, you know, Ulm.
And you're allied to France, that helps.
That's the secondary thing, it's Ulm. As they say in French, Ulm. Oui.
God damn it, is this like my name is doomed to be retarded? Like, I just colonized the last Saharan thing, and it's still weird. It's not weird in the same way, but it's still really fucked up.
There you go. I've got peace. I've got peace. It's multiplying. And I'm losing control. Cause the rebels that will be appearing. It's gonna be a lot. Really.
Yeah.
Look at that. Next war, I'll be able to annex Austria. I'll be able to get Vienna. I, of course, won't move my capital there or anything, because Ulm. Right? But
that
nonetheless.
Makes sense.
Got conversions, they're gonna happen. And they all gonna die.
Right. South Africa is back under my control and it's gonna get harsh treatment. Even though there is a, even though it costs 70 military power, I'm doing it.
Oh my god, I get a rebellion in Mecklenburg. Guess how many troops? 40 fucking thousand.
40, okay.
Okay, okay, game, okay. Yeah, sure. Be an asshole. God fucking damn it! Are you fucking serious, game? This is just bullshit.
You should have walked over there.
I actually lost 50 regiments in this war. That's your entire army, I believe.
I wonder what I have left. I actually have 67,000, but the issue is that they're not reinforced, so. There are still mercenaries hiding out in my armies.
Are you fucking kidding me? They already succeeded. It's not funny. God.
It is funny that you finally have some rebel problems.
Psh, I've had rebel problems before.
Dude, there's like barely any revolt risk in my nation. Of course, I've spent a gajillion points to get it that way, but still.
Good. That's very good. And now I've just got to siege back this shit.
And I just realized the Cape is a gold province as well.
Yeah, you said that before.
No, it was Great Karoo I was pointing out. Both Cape and Great Karoo are gold provinces. Guess how much money I make from gold.
Guess how much inflation you get from gold.
A lot. I make 25 gold from gold.
God, buckets of ducats.
That is
another
good.
Bukets of ducats.
I'm funding everything now. I'm making 44 ducats each, or that's my balance.
Wow.
If I reduce it, I earn over 50. Who knew Failgiers would ever get to make money?
Well, it's not even real money. You're not actually making, you've just got the easy solution. You know that, right?
Yeah. And I have to sacrifice for it because I have to use a bunch of power to keep my inflation under control.
You're like a Nigerian prince who goes around and says, everyone look how much money I've made. You know, it's completely legitimate ways you've made it.
Right, and there you go, the last core of South Africa is done. So now I can finally start to do some more wars.
Hooray!
Who shall I do though? That is a question. I think I might actually go take some provinces from Yemen.
That's what she said, by the way. That's a bit late, but that's what she said. Who should I do? Yeah. You said that a bit earlier.
Oh.
I missed the opportunity. That's not even funny.
Oh, it really isn't. Beja, you will be mine.
Beja vu.
No. No. Not funny.
Totally funny. Yeah.
Why did I... Oh, I already have a claim. Well, that explains it.
I'm so lame, by the way. Fucking hell. What's with me? I wouldn't want to hang out with me.
Wow.
God. I'm down to 2,000 manpower right now.
You gotta be eating my... Oh, fucking shit. Hell. Fundi is now our protectorate of the Ottomans. I can't conquer Africa because Ottomans is making protectorates out of it all. God damn it.
Well, you'll still be able to get, you know, a path around the whole thing.
Yeah, but it's gonna... Oh, it's gonna look so ugly! Ugliness will go into space.
Ugliness level will be over 9,000.
I guess I should rush in and take these East African coastal nations before the Ottomans take it all.
I suppose. Yes. I'm gonna build armories everywhere that doesn't have armories.
Yeah, I need to build armories. That's what I don't even have armories everywhere.
I have them almost everywhere, but the thing is, right, that I'm down to 2,000 manpower for some odd reason. And then, yeah, just need to build more.
I actually have 4,000. It just increased.
You have 4,000 monies? Or manpower?
Manpower.
It's like, what? But yeah.
Fuck, why am I making... I don't even... Like, even I am surprised. It's a goal, man. If you take away the goal, I would have a more reasonable balance. It's also the fact that I'm not... Like, I can have a lot more units, and I'm just not building them, because... Oh, man, money.
Yep. Convert the heretics of Sundgau.
And now the process of reconverting those fuckers that the rebels converted.
It's not gonna take too long, is it?
Well, the two of the provinces are gonna take forever, because I accept the demands. Oh, goddammit, I don't need gold rush! I have more than enough inflation already. God. I might just take the Defender of the Faith. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that.
I will indeed defend your face. Oh, very nice.
So I can convert more
provinces. We laugh at their pretensions.
Oh god, rebels. Like, no shit, but fucking hell.
Come on, France, just have us dispute a succession, you know, do us all a favor.
Kill them with violence. Oh yeah, that's right, I need to rebuild my navy. Fuck, I don't want to do it yet.
Kill some of this fire before they lay eggs. Oh my god, I meant to take Milan in that war, I completely forgot.
Wow. I love the word that was the one promise you didn't take.
Yeah, exactly, the rest was all secondary, and I just forgot about it.
Good.
No, not good. Bad. Also, Denmark has joined the coalition now. Naples is actually pretty strong, by the way. They just kept coming in with more and more troops.
Yeah, there's a lot of really good provinces.
Catholic Zealots.
Ugh.
Yeah, I'm just gonna kill them. Don't you wish you could do that?
No. Fuck. I don't wanna kill my rebels. I've killed more than enough.
They have been died.
They died it?
Yeah. How do you say kill in Norwegian?
Drepe.
Good, good, good. Because the fucking Swedish, right? They're fucking retarded. They say döda.
Yeah,
right?
That's...
Like, I wanna kill them when they
if
say
if a
it.
Person is dead, they are död.
Exactly, they're död.
So saying döda is like saying died it.
I'm gonna die you. Yeah,
I'm gonna, like...
It's what it literally means.
Fucking Swedish, man. And people wonder why people make fun of them.
Exactly.
People question... Oh, well.
God damn it. Like, it's just so retarded. y'all do the die. Yeah. I die you. Ugh. So like, ugly.
Like, go away. Go take a job with shitty payment.
Oh my god.
Is that racist?
No,
it's not racist, right?
No.
It's, what is that? Is it just purely offensive?
Yeah, it's offensive. It's not racist because we're making fun of their system, not their people, right?
Well, I just made fun of other people. I guess you didn't notice.
I'm trying to cover up your fucking racism. Okay, god.
No, it's not racism.
I know, I'm kidding.
Because, yeah.
Because you said no racism first. It's like when you say no homo, it makes it non-gay.
Yeah, that works.
Yep.
But if you start a sentence with, I'm not being racist,
I
want to
butt fuck you, no homo. Alright, we lost a claim on Lika. No, now I can't link up my provinces. Actually, you know how, you want to know something funny? You see down in the island of Corfu, right, off the coast of Greece?
Yeah.
It's owned by Bosnia.
Yeah.
See that? Bosnia is my vassal. And Bosnia have cores on like a bunch of Ottoman lands.
Wait, hold on. When did you get Bosnia as a vassal?
That's a little while ago. It was in the war, the beginning of the war.
Why are they friendly towards me?
Actually, it was the beginning of the war before the last one. But yeah, if you go on the diplomatic map mode and click on them, you can see how many cores they actually have claims on.
Yeah.
Like, if I went to war with the Ottomans, I could give those provinces to Bosnia.
Fair enough, you can take them as long as you help me out claim the islands.
Definitely. And then I'd be able to get all those provinces without having to pay For Quar.
They even have a core on Trezibond.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Did you remember?
I think I remember that.
Orthodox Rebels or something silly.
I'll get Trebizond then. No, I'm kidding. You can have that. I don't care for it.
Well, I'm really starting to doubt the whole... Like, they just don't have any disputed successions anymore. They had so many a while ago. Of course, I don't have prestige anymore. It all went away.
How many armies do they have in the Ottomans? The Ottomanis? They've got 63,000. You've got more than them, so...
Yeah, actually.
It's as many as them.
But I can't attack them yet, though. And I don't want to.
They're only allied with Crimea and you. Dude, we could totally destroy them.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna fight the Ottomans. I will decline everything you offer me.
I shall persuade you. This is fine.
Because I don't need the Ottoman as an enemy. Not yet.
The rival of our rival. Is Crimea. No, it's not. I'm not a rival with Poland. So shut up. I've actually got a mission to attack the Ottomans. Well, I'll choose that as my mission. Why not? Don't actually give me any reasons why not.
Just don't call me into the stuff.
I won't. 7-1. Hey, relations with Hungary improved.
Wait, can we even be allies? Because, I mean, if the Ottomans call me into the war, I will join.
Then I guess our alliance ends. Of course, we won't actually be fighting each other.
Yeah.
That'd be silly.
Ugh. I can't fight you anyway, so...
Well, you and the Ottomans actually make up an army that's just as large as mine.
Yeah, but half of, you know, the army that would be mine would be controlled by idiots, and our armies are shitty attack than you.
Yeah, and as soon as I've rebuilt my army, it would actually be 60,000 larger anyway.
Okay, it's time for war.
It's time for Tamer.
Tanger's tame.
Alright, I will build some more barracks. I build many buildings. Well, some of them have failed. I had to leave my country, so to the sea I sail. Trust me, I'm an engineer. I think we put this thing right here. Trust me, I'm an engineer with epic skills and epic gear.
I thought that was just a meme and not an actual song.
No, it's a Battlefield 4 song. Or 3, I mean.
3. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
There's a guy who made it. It was one of my friends who played Battlefield that showed it to me. I don't actually play Battlefield myself. Yeah. It was pretty funny. I'll send you a link to it afterwards. Epic skills and epic gear. Actually, you'll go there. You go up there.
I'm gonna kill these Africans. Just as a revenge for all the times the Africans have killed me.
Well, you are African, so... You're gonna kill yourself? Oh, gonna commit enough. Suicide?
North African. Sub-Saharan Africans, these people are.
Ah, yes. That's a more politically correct term. Dispute of succession in... Cornwall.
No, you... Dude,
Cornwall's independent.
Okay. This... No...
I can vassalize Cornwall. Yes.
Fucking hell.
So much yes. Dude, I'm gonna vassalize Cornwall.
Peacefully or...?
Peacefully.
Really? You can peacefully vassalize Cornwall?
Yes. Given a bit of effort, yes.
God damn it, look at this. Like, the Africans' navy is keeping me from killing them.
The what navy?
Like, the Sub-Saharan African navy.
Oh. No, I just didn't mean to correct you there, but I was just asking. They've only got 5 ships, though.
Yeah, but I don't have any ships. Oh my god. Okay, fuck it. I'm sending the remnants of my European fleet down. Still has 8 heavies. I'm gonna be building some newer ones as well, so...
Yeah, I'm gonna expand my navy, too.
Like, while they're sitting fapping on their island, I'll go take their country.
Yes. Do that. That's a good idea. Mozambique. Right, I'm gonna focus on Cornwall.
You do that.
I'm loving this.
Finally be something that's not gonna give you a bunch of aggressive expansion.